Hey everybody, Chris here from O'Reilly Auto Parts to show you how to use the EverTough Fuel Pressure Test Kit. Part number is 67091. This kit allows you to test the fuel pressure of most fuel injected engines. It's one of over 80 tools we have available in our loaner tool program. The loaner tool program can help you save money on your repairs. Just pay a deposit equal to the cost of the tool and we'll return your full deposit when you return the tool to the store. It's a good idea to check your service manual or other resources to determine what the appropriate fuel pressure should be for your specific vehicle before getting started with the fuel pressure tester. This will give you a baseline to compare against to determine if your fuel system is functioning as it should. A drop in fuel pressure at any point during testing could indicate issues with the fuel pump, fuel pressure regulator, or other parts of the system. But this test can help you determine if further fuel system diagnosis is necessary. First, as a reminder, always wear eye protection and gloves when you use this tool. Once you've got your supplies together, here's what you'll do. Park in a well-ventilated area and wait for your engine to cool. Open the hood and locate the Schrader valve on the fuel rail. Remove the cap from the valve. Find the fitting that allows the fuel pressure tester to connect securely to the valve and thread it into place. Turn the ignition switch to the run position, but don't start the engine. Check the pressure reading on the gauge and wait 5 to 10 minutes with the ignition in that position to make sure the fuel pressure holds steady. If the fuel pressure is appropriate to pass this test, and your vehicle can still be started, start your engine and let it idle. The pressure should remain constant within a few PSI of your vehicle's recommended pressure. Once the engine is warmed up, slowly give it more gas. You should see the fuel pressure rise as the RPMs increase. Turn off your engine and wait for it to cool. Disconnect the tester and put the cap back on the valve. Close the hood. And that's it. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe to see all our new content. If you have any other questions about our loaner tool program, stop by a store. One of our parts professionals would be glad to help. You'll find everything that you need for your next project at your local O'Reilly Auto Parts store or O'ReillyAuto.com. We'll see you again soon.